you don't need to be bothered with people like him. Smitty, you were gonna get Mr. Finch's particulars?
Yes. Mr. Finch, first question.
Have you got a girl?
A girl? No.
Good. I mean, that's the right answer.
Well, you see, I feel that when a man wants to rise in the world of business, a girl, or let's say an emotional involvement, can only lead to one getting involved emotionally.
Yes. Now, Rosemary, you don't want Mr. Finch?
For the moment.
Mr. Finch, if you'll just step into my office, we'll get our business done.
Good luck, Mr. Finch.
Oh, thank you, Miss...
Pilkington. Rosemary Pilkington.
I'm glad to be aboard.
Well, Rosemary, you see,
I think he's fascinating.
I've seen some ambitious characters around here, Rosemary, but this is the eagerest beaver of them all.
New Rochelle.
Huh?
Or maybe White Plains.
No, New Rochelle.
New Rochelle.
My coffee break. Something within me.